Echoes did not work.
No.
No.
Hello, hello, hello. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you are in the world. And I hope you had a happy Monday. Okay. Let's do this again. So I have a different setup that I wanted to try. We'll see. I bought some new parts. Okay.
621. From here on out, I... Never mind. Just trust your instincts.
Trust your instincts. I've also gotten better at searching for things. I've learned how to scan. Learned how to use scan. Enhance. Enhance.
Voices are so close now. This is my home.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission.
Let's go, Raven.
V2 Snail, come in. Requesting backup. We have insufficient force to ensure success.
What are you down there? Oh. They can go places. Oh, is there nothing over here? There's nothing over here. Okay. Pretty sure I did this last time and I didn't find anything. Just was. A kingdom for a frickin'. Map. Nothing up here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Something. The Aurora. Dope. I think this is where I started from. Well, I started from up higher, but... Maybe over here. Can't get down there. Alright. I don't think we went up here last time. Yeah, we did.
Enemy detected. An autonomous grinder wheel.
That one hurt. I think I fought these things last time too. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, there's a... Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, come on. Do I have to go find that part again? Where was it? It was over here somewhere, wasn't it? Up here? No, it was way back there. It was over here. I think. I think it was up there. There it was. There it is. That. Alright, now we bypass the first little spiky guys. Now that I have a full contingent of weaponry. Really?
That machine was running on stable energy for half a century. Perhaps it should be no surprise that humanity so desires coral.
Archibus must be tracking us by now.
Okay. You. Bro. You son of a. Can I? I'm out of fucking AP. Oh. Jesus Christ. If I die again, I think I know it. Fuck off! Exactly what I'm doing. Oh, this is fucking rough. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna pull a page from Preach's book. Preach's World of Warcraft book. Yeah, Yes, I understand this is 100% scumbag mode. I understand that. What needs to be done needs to be done. Oh, they're all already active. That's great. That means that hopefully they won't, they won't be aware of my presence. There's only a few down there. Good, good. Oh no, there's a bunch of them down there. To make sure. Yeah, I see you bastards. Alright. Where's the other homeboy? Oh, he's right there. Alright, come on down. I'm flying off the edge there. Alright, we're going for it. Made it. Get out of the way. Reload. We got this. All right, let's try this out.
This lake, it's all.
Here we are, 621. Archivist will be here soon. Investigate before they arrive.
And here's where the bullshit starts. Okay. Seen this? This is where the yep.
It's not just powered by coral. I think it's controlled by coral too.
Listen up, 621. The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. The security measure to keep Rubicon safe. Now their original masters are long gone.
Oh, come on. Dodge that.
AP at 50%.
Okay. No. Okay.
Focus, 621. You have to focus.
Yeah. I don't have the movement speed for this. Bro, he just doesn't stop. No. Well, this thing's too fucking slow to hit him, so... Jesus. I just healed and it did nothing. I used a whole ass fucking heal kit and it did nothing. I need heavier armor on my... I need to switch. Oh, I can't. I can't change my fucking setup. Oh, this is a... That's annoying. I can't boost fast enough. He just immediately flies out of the way. I don't have enough fucking healing kits.
Damn it. Not like this.
I wish I had an energy grenade launcher. Because all of my stuff is set up for energy. Or an energy machine gun. That would be fantastic. I mean, this is kind of an energy. I can't buy anything right now. I wanted to try this out. Thank you. see what this does. Yeah, that's useless. That's not gonna do shit. Yeah, just kill me. Kill me with this thing. Christ almighty. Oh, I gotta wait. I gotta die. God, that's a useless fucking item. I thought it followed them. If it followed them, it'd be really good. But just being static there like that, that's garbo. This thing's trash too. This is gonna be the best way to do it. It really is. God, that's not... Yeah, swords are useless. Yeah. I get a good run in on him, and then he just fucking waxes my fucking HP bar. I need better. I need more armor. I need more armor. I need more armor. So if I go any heavier, what about my core? This is already a pretty fucking heavy core. Alright. Let's give this a try. I'm not good with these fucking legs, though. Yeah, why? Wow, okay. Thank you. Oh.
The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent
okay.
all disasters. A security measure to keep the Wakans safe. And now the original
oh, fuck off.
Destroy it before it destroys you.
I haven't even hurt the thing yet. I'm already down a med kit. Just fucking... Thank you. Kill me. Do something. I have no more kits, and you have more than half your health.
Damn it. Not like this.
We're going back with what... How much over am I? Oh, I use this. Let's try this. Okay, fuck off. It just dodged all of my fucking grenades. Fuck this fight! I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Bro, I'm all... I don't understand. Use the goddamn... Okay, so... Apparently, you can have too many fucking button inputs going at once. I'm gonna have to switch my stuff. I'm gonna have to switch my whole fucking build. So apparently, using the sticks... All four shoulder buttons is the maximum amount of inputs that you can have going at one time. Which is complete bullshit. But alright. Okay, bro. Dude, just kill me. For fuck's sake. I'm swapping my build. I hate that I have to go all the way. I have to quit the mission. This is the one thing that I can't do. I don't have 80k. I'm gonna break my fucking controller. What do you mean overburdened? Yeah, just a pilot on trainee duty. Literally matches me move for fucking move. Okay. That should give me enough to respec, but... Control, explosive weapons. Thermal armor is 5. It gets 3. Nope. Okay. Let's see, fine assembly. Get you armor. Okay. Let me get something to drink. I'll be right back. I gotta play through this whole mission again. No. AC design. Sim. Swap you out for. You. Out for you. You out for you. You out for. Try this again. From here on out, I... Hush your noise, you!
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission.
Let's go, Raven.
V2 Snail, come in. Requesting backup. We have insufficient force to ensure success.
These Institute relics are such pests.
The independent mercenaries.
You bastard. Oh, it's so slow. Yeah, that's way too slow to be any fucking. That's way too slow. This thing's shit. This Mammoth Chainsaw's trash. It's so garbage!
Now, the brand will take me to the top of the Vespers.
Alright. Get this fucking thing out of here. Give me my fucking sword back. God, that thing's terrible.
Let's go, Raven. V2 Snail, come in. Requesting backup. We have insufficient force to ensure success.
These Institute relics are such pests. Raven, the independent mercenary.
What? They all decide to fucking fly around all the way up there. Fast.
Your head on a silver platter. Yes. Did I?
Goodbye.
That should buy us more
time. The part is over here. I want to at least get to the checkpoint before I. Oh, you're fine. It's just been, I've literally been doing, trying to do this entire mission the whole time. Switch, she wasn't up. I got distracted watching an old friend of mine in middle school play Resident Evil 7 and I missed her. Ah, that's okay. You're fine. You're fine. Nothing for you to apologize for. If you're here, you're here. If you're not, you're not. Like I said, you haven't missed much except me screaming and yelling. Like a fucking douchebag. Give it a try. Now that I have redone my OS, starting out bad.
The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security measure to keep the Yukon safe. And now their original masters are long gone. Destroy it before it destroys you.
Two repair kits remaining. AP at 50%.
It just doesn't stop moving, so I can't shoot it. No shit! Health. I barely did a dent and it went through all of my health. Yeah. Okay. Now we can fix our... This goes to... This goes to you, and this goes to you, and this goes to you. Cut. Thank you. Chapter 4. It should be relatively easy. Jason threw up his arms in disgust. I can't read that. What the hell language is it in? It was frustrating. The letters on the page looked familiar. But strange. Clearly they formed words, but not for him. Andrea's brow wrinkled. It's easy, listen. Tikrak Amalo, Ift Reset, Kirto, Lost Right as, dear friends, please accept my sincere apologies. She raised her head. Can't any of you read? Barrett tugged his beard. No, shook his head sadly. I can understand it, but I'm not literate. Not in Arendra. Arendra? Aaron, meaning man, and or human. Dra was a shortened form of Draven, mouth, man mouth, a language for humans. But how did he know that? No, Jason didn't know that. Lightfingers did. That's who I am. Arya shrugged. That makes sense, actually. Aristrobulus, Doria, take a look. Bet you can read it. They could. It's easy, Doria said. But you can't? No. Akim, Beric, Arya, and Lightfingers couldn't. Damn. Lightfingers rubbed his fingertips against his stump. It did make sense of a sort. They all had the abilities of their characters, plus their memories of the other side. But no more than that. Beric, Lightfingers, Hakim, and Arya weren't literate in the game. Warriors and thieves didn't need to be. On the other hand, clerics and wizards had to be able to read. He licked the tip of his index finger and wrote his other name in the dust on top of an open box. J-A-S-O-N. He could read that, at least. Thank God. Right. All right, I looked down at the letters just a few inches below his eyes. We haven't lost anything, but, he smiled. Alu na'atega it dem ecta pi agli. We haven't gained too damn much either. Interesting. Damn was the same word in both languages. That suggested a possibility. He looked at the others, Barrett the most bothered by it. Big man sat on the ground, his face buried in his hands. Or was it Barrett that was bothered? Quite probably, illiteracy was more distressing to Carl. Hakim stood easily, confidently. Well, which of you magical folks is going to give me reading lessons? Damned if I'm not going to be able to read. That's the spirit, Arya clapped him on the back. But maybe we're not going to hang around here long enough for that to be a problem. Andrea, how about reading the letter, out loud for the sake of us, he smiled, disabled types. Beric shook his head. Why the hell didn't he just write it in English? Andrea, sitting with the letter on her lap, smiled reassuringly at him. He did, I think, but the letter translated across, just as our bodies did. Either that, or he was trying to show off. Ari? The old man twined his fingers in his gray beard. I don't know, it could work either way, he closed his eyes. Which depends on the complexity of the spell he used, and that depends on how magic works here. He opened his eyes and shrugged. Which is something I can only guess at. Let me see the letter. He held out a hand. No. It was bad enough that he'd been robbed of his literacy, at least for all practical purposes. But Jason didn't want to become some sort of second-class citizen. No, you read it, out loud. Give all of us a chance to understand it at the same time. Arya nodded. Go ahead. She began reading in Arendra, pausing only occasionally for breath. Dear friends, please accept my sincere apologies for not warning you about what was to happen. I'm sorry for any distress you suffered, but I really had no choice. Had I warned you, you never would have believed. As I am sure you have gathered by now, you're in the world on which I modeled the little games we played together, except they weren't just games. I'm not going to bore you with a long rendition of the difficulties this has caused me as a child, but I have always had an ability to see into another world, this world that you are now in, since you are reading this. Quite clearly, I am not the only one who has ever had these visions, although I flatter myself by feeling that no one has ever had them so clearly. Not that it is ever terribly clear. The different time rates of our two worlds have always made events on the other side, your side, seem to happen so quickly that they are difficult to follow. even when my fleeting visions are so powerful that they overwhelm my senses. My friends, I hunger for this world. Given the chance here, I know that I would be the most powerful wizard this world has ever known. Were I able to transfer myself as I did you, I would have. But I can't. Magic works differently in the two worlds. In ours, it is an erratic force. As I write this, I have been trying to transfer material objects for 20 years, succeeding only slightly better than 1% of the time. And always the objects change. Only recently have I been able to control that change. People, or any sentient creatures, are a different matter. There is a force in our world called the collective unconsciousness, which inhibits the transfer of such. To put it simply, all of you belonged in our world, and there was nothing that I could do to transfer you as long as that tamed. But there is ample evidence of individuals who have been liberated from the collective unconscious and have given the proper set of conditions have popped from one world to another. Benjamin Bathurst and Ambrose Bierce are the two best-known examples. No doubt there have been others. As I write this, I don't know if I will be able to duplicate these conditions with any success. I do know that I can't do it for myself. A corollary of self-referential theory may, indeed, make that an impossibility for one confined to our world. But as you read this, you know that I have been able to duplicate these conditions for you, with the aid of much preparation and your participation in our game. I don't know who you are as I write this. I have been trying different combinations of enchantments and individuals for a number of years, setting up caches of supplies at many different sites. Sites have been, as I'm sure you have gathered by now, always the places where our campaigns have started. I would be very surprised if you all are not angry with me right now. Please try to understand. With what I know from my sight, I could be the greatest wizard, the most powerful user of magic that this world has ever known. Instead, I find myself in the grips of academia, this world hovering in front of me like a ripe fruit. But there is a way across. In this universe, there is a device called a gate between worlds, that can open up a pathway between our universes. I ask that you go to the gate and bring me through. And in return, I promise to gratify your every wish. To make this possible, along with the various supplies that you will find in the other boxes, there is one box which I am certain you will regard as a treasure chest. It contains... Its contents are the result of years and years of research and experimentation. You will find a horn, a lengthy book of spells, 10 cloaks of transposition, but I don't need to go on. The contents are self-explanatory. Use and enjoy them. These devices, together with the map of this world, will enable you to get from where you are to where the gate is, and help you subdue the gate's guardian so that you can bring me through with ease. As for the rest of the supplies, they should prevent your having to buy anything locally. Please distribute the brandy amongst yourselves as a treat for me, and in a partial apology for the discomfort I have caused you. When you bring me through, you will receive the rest of my apology. Those among you foolish enough to wish to return to our dull, drab world will be given a ton of gold, and for those of you who wish to remain with me, I promise to gratify your every wish. And I mean that, literally. Andrea lifted her head and looked directly at Beric. And it ends with most sincere best wishes. Beric rose to his full fight. Height, slipping his scabbard from his sword and dropped the scabbard to the grass. Can you hear me, you bastard? This is what you get when you get my hands on you. He spun on Astrobulus. Get a sword. What? The old man cowered. Get a sword so I can kill you fairly. That box, he waved his hand at the shards littering the hillside. The one with the treasures. You broke it. You... Enough, Beric. Arya moved in front of him, his battle axe held easily in his massive hands. We're in enough trouble as it is. I'm not going to have you or anyone else killed. Is that understood? Beric snickered. The dwarf was threatening him. Arya might be a lot stronger. His sword had the reach. Me, killed. Don't be more stupid than Carl. Andy and Annie moved between the two. Stop it. Carl, who is... Oh, he took a deep breath. He was Carl Cullen. Carl Nain did not carve up a helpless old man like a side of beef. He stooped slowly and picked up his discarded scabbard, slipping his sword easily home. Aristobulus got to his feet. I understand your anger. I was most disoriented upon awakening, turned to the others. And I do apologize to the entire company. Sucked in air through his teeth. But it is worse for Andrea and myself. The box I inadvertently destroyed contained my spellbook. Unless we can find duplicates, I am limited to the spells in my head. Just those, and when they're gone, no more. The wizard took a step back and raised his hands. It would be a shame to waste one. Fire, say, in defending myself. Beric smiled and took a step forward. Try it. I bet I get my hands around your throat before... The prick of a knife blade at the back of his neck stopped him. Easy, Carl. Walter was calm as always. No fights. Where are you? If you move forward quickly enough while kicking back hard enough, he could... No, Beric thought, not a good risk. Then how about... Arya held up his palm. I'll deal with Aristobulus. He turned to the wizard. Put your arms down. I put them down. Dwarf planted himself in front of the old man, dropped his axe on the ground, and folded his arms over his massive chest. We had better settle this now. Are you willing to take orders like everybody else, or do you want to strike out on your own? Aristobulus sneered. That's an empty threat. You don't dare abandon me. He waved a hand at Andy, and leave her as your only wizard? Arya turned back to him. Then get going. Hakeem, put the knife away. Beric, you agree that I'm in charge? He rubbed the spot where the knife point had been, surprised to feel no blood on his finger. For now, was the dwarf really going to get rid of Aristobulus? The loss of the treasure box that would make things more than difficult. But he was right. They were in enough trouble. There just wasn't room for internal dissension. As long as you think you can get us home, Arya. The dwarf nodded. I don't just think it, I swear it. He turned back to the wizard and did a double take, as though he were surprised to see Aristobulus still there. I thought I told you to get going. Now wait a minute, you. No. Either you're one of us or you're not. You decided not, so leave. But how do you expect me to? Frankly, I expect you to die. A wizard without spellbooks alone? You don't have a chance. You needed us more than we needed you. Arya planted a hand against Aristobulus's chest and pushed him sprawling. He turned to Carl. If he's not gone in 2 minutes, you get a chance to see whether you can work that sword faster than he can work his mouth. The dwarf closed one eye in a broad wink. Good for you. I hope this works. Understood. He took a step forward towards the fallen wizard. Wait! The fear in Aristobulus's voice matched the ashen pallor of his face. I agree. You're in charge. Carl didn't look at Arya as he advanced on the wizard. You want to give him another chance? Yes. The dwarf walked away. Help him up. Carl smiled at Arya's back. I'm not sure I like you. I'm sure as hell not going to cross you. He looked from Doria to Lightfingers to Walter and let his eyes rest on Andy's. They had all gotten the point, too. But you had better make it work. Damn well better, he thought. Arya had been off by himself for a while, sitting on a fallen tree and staring at an anthill when Doria walked over. James, mind if I join you? Sit. He kicked the heel against the rough bark, feeling it crunch satisfactorily. He quelled a muted resentment at her presence. It had been good to be by himself, not just to juggle 6, 12 personalities. No, 14, including both of his own. She smoothed her robes around her legs and seated herself gracefully on the grass in front of him, peering at him out of unblinking yellow irised eyes. He looked away. Strange reversal this was. Usually she was the one who avoided his eyes. What is it?
We have a problem.
Really, Yarishabra? Just one? That would be nice. Very nice. Which one are you referring to? Right now I'm busy chewing my nails over Hakeem and Lightfingers. I can think of half a score things that could go wrong down there, and not much we could do about any of them. How long have they been gone, anyway?
A couple of hours. But I meant that we have a new problem. She rubbed her eyes. I can't get my spell back.
What? A cleric wasn't like a wizard, dependent on re-memorizing spells from books. For a cleric, getting a used spell back was just a matter of praying for it. At least it was supposed to be.
I tried. Honest, I tried. But it just didn't work.
He didn't bother to keep the anger
the frustration out of his voice. You tried what? Praying to the healing hand, but nothing happened. She scratched at the back of her hand, leaving long red wheels. I can feel the other spells in my head, all of them, but I can't get the one I used back. A stray blonde strand came to rest over one eye. She pushed it away. Maybe what? This was frightening. The one thing that he had been able to count on was their magic working. Maybe if I believed... He grabbed her shoulders and shook her. You mean to tell me that with all that's happened to us, you don't believe in magic? Stop it. Stop it! He let her shrug his hands away. It's not that. It's just that the notion of a god of the healing hand, a benign deity, doing good, healing people, just seems so absurd. She fashioned slim fingers in her hair. After all that's happened to us, after all that's happened to me, I just can't accept that. Not really. You're not just talking about here. This was the side of Dory he had never really seen. But beyond the friendly facade, the polished nails, and the slightly awkward manner, he had, sometimes, sensed a deep sadness. No, not just here. She worked her mouth, but words came. Dory buried her face in her hands. You don't have to talk about it if you don't want to, he said, and cursed himself for putting it that way. Confession was a powerful cleanser of the psyche. He should have asked her to talk about it, made her talk about it. But tell me anyway. That sounded lame. Damn. I can't. He reached out, gently pulling her hands from her face. Don't worry about it, Arya forced a smile. I'm sure that everything will work out, and if you want to talk about it later, I'll be here. Wherever here is, he stood and helped her to her feet. I saw some cans in one of the boxes. How about you read them for me? If one of them's salmon, we'll split it. Her smile was almost natural. Did you see a can opener? He hefted his axe. Yep. God, I love this book. Okay. 80% chance of rain tomorrow again. Okay, I gotta go pee, I'll be right back, and then we'll try and kill this bastard again. What do you think? Thank you. No need to thank me. I didn't do anything fancy.
I wish they had a better energy defense. I wish they had a better thing for speed. Nothing on there says anything about normal speed. I feel like this is lighter, though. Than this is. My God, oh, it's 1,000. Where's Oh, that's the AC's. Okay, so there's the AC's facts. Okay. Anti-energy defense. Yep. What am I sitting at right now? Why did it not say it? I have a better defensively. Energy load, energy out. Let's go. Okay.
AP at 30%.
Nothing reload. Oh my god, just kill me.
Damn it.
Let's try this. That hurt.
Focus, 621. You have to focus.
Doesn't matter how fucking fast my quick dodge is.
Can't take much more of this.
Just kill me. Quick dodge is just not, it's not fast enough. Where's my booster? That's literally the fastest booster that I have, and it's not fast enough. Reload time is a third of a second, and that's too slow. Maybe that'll get me out of the way faster. Greater distances traveled. Energy consumed. Yeah, consecutive usage. Yeah. Alright, let's try that. And I'm starting in a really shitty position, too. Okay, fuck! Really? Can you not just keep fucking spamming your goddamn sword abilities? That'd be great. No. Just kill me. That's bullshit. Okay, fucking thank you. I'm really trying not to get angry, but this is just such a cheap fucking fight. Grenade launchers going away. And those missiles, the missiles don't do shit. They don't ever hit. Nothing ever hits this fucking thing. Like, I have missiles coming from the sides and missiles coming from every fucking direction. Triple sets of missiles coming from the side and two sets of missiles coming from fucking every direction, and this thing just fucking dips out and says, fuck you, Charlie Murphy, and the horse you rode in on. So I think what I'm gonna do excess load. Fuck. Ah. Arms overburden, energy short. Overburden by. How much am I? 1,000 fucking. You fucking piece of work, you. That has an even longer reload time. You know what? I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try a flamethrower. Why not? What's the worst that could happen? I die? Okay, I already fucked this up. Here we go!
Enemy coral response. Silent.
Come here. Get close. Come here, bitch.
Wait.
Wake up.
It's coming back.
Wake up.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Okay.
No
Come on! No! What is that bullshit? No! I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Oh my god, my watch is yelling at me. My heart rate is spiking so much. Resolve. Inherited from its creators. Voices from the past. I'm shaking right now. Yeah.
Raven, you're losing control.
I don't believe it until I see the end of the fucking mission.
Target neutralized.
I had one fucking hit point left.
Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to unfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master, either.
I'm trying not to scream because my kids are fucking sleeping. Fuck you, bitch! Light wave cannon. Moonlight. I got the Moonlight Greatsword! I got new headpiece and new shoulder weapons. Thank you.
Control of the Coral. And its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics.
The Moonlight Greatsword, or the Moonlight Sword, started in Armored Core. That's where it originated from.
Of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System, the Ibis series. Archibus also claimed a towering coral siphon, abandoned since the fires, the vascular plant. Now, they toiled to repair the plant, extend its reach beyond Rubicon's atmosphere.
It actually might have started in Kingsfield. I don't know 100%. I can check.
No longer had the power to stop them.
First appearance was Kingsfield. Okay, yeah, that's what I just said. I'm like, I don't know if it was in Kingsfield or not, but I know it was in the original Armored Core. It was the strongest sword that you could get in the original armor. It has appeared in every single FromSoft game since. Yeah, that makes sense.
Decoding and playing back.
In the original Armored Core, that shit was so OP.
621, a friend of mine sent a request. No, this one comes from me.
Oh.
You know what hidden dangers lurk within the Coral.
No, I don't. I don't know what the Coral is yet. That's a dope line.
Trusted this duty to me, and now it's my turn to hand it on.
Your fallen friends.
understand what Walter was thinking.
What is that machine?
This AC. He must have foreseen this outcome and prepared for it. It's time for us to escape.
I don't want to use that thing. I guess mine's been confiscated. Okay, what do we got here? Oh god, this is a hunk of junk. You will use an old gen AC instead of your usual craft on this mission. This AC is made from junk parts and its performance leaves much to be desired. Hold R1 rapid fire machine gun, L2 fire left shoulder scatter bazooka. Okay.
Showing us the way out.
I don't have. Alright. I got a machine gun, I got whatever that is, and I got the bazooka. God.
I can't believe they put us on sewer duty. Is that ancient piece of shit they're worried about?
Oh!
You should avoid combat as much as possible, Raven.
And
the AC is no match for your abilities.
Yeah. Scatter bazooka machine. Jamming rounds. Rupture on impact, creating an area of effect that disrupts enemy lock on. This AC is quick. Jamming round launcher is left hand.
We're at a disadvantage. Let's find a way around them. If they do spot you, your left hand weapon is equipped with jamming rounds.
Hey, you! Get back to work!
Wait! They're not with us!
ECM! Damn it! I can't lock on!
Raven! Now's our chance!
I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Oh, come on. I could have at least put a melee weapon on this thing.
Here's our way back to the surface. This AC should have just enough propulsion. Is this the outskirts of Institute City?
This is B5 Pater, calling all security team members. Raven, the independent mercenary subject to re-education, is on the run. I have direct orders from Beast's Snail. Capture Raven and send the fugitive to the factory this time.
Raven, Archivist, alert.
You bastard. Thank you, that's actually really, really not helpful! Come on, bro! Oh my god, this thing is a piece of fucking trash! Fuck off! Come here.
Thank you.
The area's clear. Let's keep moving.
One repair kit remaining.
Searchlights. We'll be in trouble if they spot us.
Fuck, this was a mistake. Damn it! I'm trying to, this thing sucks! I'm about to fucking die. Head to the rendezvous point? Doom, thank you for the follow. I greatly appreciate it.
She must be involved with Walter's mission.
Oh, never mind. Oh, fuck off!
We found Raven! Close the noose!
This is V5 Pater. I'm exercising my authority to revise your orders. You are authorized to use lethal force. The fugitive survival is not mission critical. Just eliminate Raven at all costs.
I end that mission.
I'm dead. Fuck! Checkpoint? Give me that checkpoint. Give me that checkpoint right there. Come on.
Searchlights. We'll be in trouble if they spawn.
Fuck! Oh my god. Alright, well. Yeah, I didn't get, oh my god, reload! Come on, reload, recharge.
Is he gone? What's this? I've checked. It's not a trap.
Emergency beacon intercepted. Been a while, tourist. Good to see you're still kicking. Chief's coming to pick you up.
God! Fuck off!
Ha 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 ha!
Okay. Oh my god, recharge, please. Thank you. God, get off of me! What do you mean you're picking up something else?
Hey, tourist! Having a little trouble?
Cinder!
Walter.
Yes, thank you, dear. I appreciate it.
Don't mind if I do.
Can you bring me a better suit? This thing sucks donkey balls! Things are on your back. Hello? I got no money. I got nothing for that. Oh my god, rain's at 90% now? God. Parts obtained. Jailbreak. 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 Oh, that's that shitty AC.
Human C4621 entering standard mode. Incoming comms.
Back in your old AC? You were made for each other. The fact that you're still alive means that Walter made the right bet. All right. You deserve to know what we've been fighting for. I'll get you introduced with the next mission.
Oh, shit. Parts shop update. All right. Hold on. First. Yeah, look at how sick that is. And then we go here, and we go, where you at? Wrong side? Yeah. And then we go. Go. Mind Alpha. Mind Alpha. Booster stays there. That's fine. So. Shit. That flamethrower saved our ass. Let me look at this thing. Oh. Yes, please. Oh. Yong. Ooh. Oh, it's two. It's got two. Okay, hold on. Let's look. Can you charge it? Oh my god, you can charge it. Excuse me? Hello? How much money do I got? Okay, good. OS tuning. Reset. Yes. 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 Damage reduction, 27 left. All right. terminal armor, repair kit. Don't need any of that. So, there. Me. Fine. Okay, what do we have for new parts to buy? We got a needle gun? What is a needle gun? Semi auto weapon that fires special needle shaped ammo provides a good balance of attack power. Attack? I guess it's alright for a Dizzy Grenade Launcher. That's a big grenade launcher. Shit. Laser rifle. Oh, it's a double shot version of that single. Okay. Split missile. Laser dagger. You get three hits with it. I don't know if I want that or if I want the moonlight. That's sick. And then all the adorable. Alright. I just got done buying all the new fucking AC parts. Alright, let's see what we got here. Grenade cannon. Bruh. Split missile launcher. Oh, that's just a different version of the other one. Different directions. Okay. Container missile launcher? What the fuck is that? Okay. Okay, we got two new head pieces. I like that one. Defense goes down. Scan effect duration goes up. What exactly is that, dude?
Scan visibility duration after having detected it. Okay, so that's how long it's active. That's the distance. I like that headpiece. Another core. Another set of arms. What the fucking Elon Musk spaceship is this? No booster, an FCS. It's a long range FCS. New generators. Okay. All right. I'm going to have to, jailbreak. Oh, this, it's literally just trash. The jailbreak stuff is it's literally just worse versions of the Basho. Just, I want to make sure. I'm gonna cry. Fuck! I'm gonna have to do that again to get the logs. That's a job for another night. Take the uninhabited floating city. Defend objective. Defend the control tower until systems take over the floating city Xylem is complete. Okay, we're gonna do this. I'm gonna get something to drink. I'll be right back. We got this. Oh, I'm so happy I fucking killed that boss.
After the fires of Ibis burnt the planet up, a secret organization formed
hiding in the ashes.
That usually happens.
The Association of Observers.
Intervene, prevent, and observe.
Ready to burn it before the collapse came. That was their mission. Our mission. Me, Walter, and our fallen friends. RAD was always a front. A side hustle. It's time for me to get back to my real work. Let's get down to brass tacks. You've been to Xylem before, right? The floating city created by the Institute?
Mm-hmm.
It's hiding a secret. A little something to prepare against the coming collapse. We need to get to it and fast. RID's entire team of hackers is going to be working to take control of Xylem. I want you to deal with Archibus when they come running to see what we're up to.
You do see that's 3 against 1, right? Like, the fuck? Energy shortfall. Lighter overall weight increases this value, leading to faster recovery from residual impact. Higher booster thrust. And lower overall weight of the AC contribute to the Build time is comprised of the overall weight of the AC exceed the load I expect. Ah. When you pick the wrong feat and have to reinstate your oath so you can respec just to try and break it again? What do you mean? Oh, your paladin playthrough? These really are the best overall, all-around fucking legs, man. I've been using the Great Weapons and thought Great Weapon Master would be okay, but my Paladin... But on my Paladin, I see way more the negative side than I do Barbarian. Yeah, because... because you don't have Reckless Attack. Honestly, the best ability for Paladin is the one that increases your AC by 1. It's either when you're using a shield or when you're wearing armor, because you're always going to be wearing armor. Which means you're always going to have better armor than you would normally be able to buy. Okay, let's try this.
I swapped it to toughness. You can't go wrong with toughness. There is no negative. Plenty to use others to boost charisma and dual class into warlock. You're gonna lose out on a lot of stuff as a if you multi-class as a Oathbreaker Paladin. That class is specifically designed to be a 1-20 class. It gets way too many auras. There is a trophy to multi-class every trophy in one playthrough? What the fuck? Okay, boost. Thank you. Suck. There we go. This sword is sick, bro! Just get everything to level 1? Yeah. That's actually, it's a really fun build to play in 5e, but it's shit. Oh, fuck. Get dead. What do you mean? What the fuck was I supposed to do about those?
Reinforcements. There's a lot of them.
Looks like they're falling over each other to get your autograph, tourist.
How am I supposed to? I'm not fast enough. Okay, these plasma things are trash. Let's deal with that right now. They don't hit shit. Alright, give me those. Actually want to get the trophies, I just respect it when I'm at max, yeah. Yeah, that makes sense. By the way. Sure. If you ever decide in Baldur's Gate, I don't know who Karlach is. Oh wait, no, that's the barbarian lady, right? Absolutely do not kill the strange oxen. Completely breaks the fucking quest. Okay. Noted. Thank you, darling. You watched me decapitate. No, I watched you kill, fuck. Lazelle. Yeah, Shadowheart killed her. Good idea, decap Carla. Are you always murdering bitches? Okay. Restart mission. Okay. She was hostile because it's like,
get into position, tourist. It's time. I need you to protect that tower until we've managed to take control.
Normalization process K. Deploying SHIELD.
Chief, I've cracked some of the defense systems.
Good job, Chatty. That'll buy us some time. Looks like you're in position. Chatty, how much longer till we have control?
5 minutes, and the corpse will...
I'm picking up an Arquebus MT squad.
Well, guess who showed up early? Looks like you're up already, tourist. Give him the old R.A.D. welcome.
We have to see this through. Raven, I'll support you.
Don't let them near the tower, tourist.
No! Oh my god.
Use them if you need the help.
How's the snipers?
Hey, tourist, go clear them out.
Access now. Two more minutes and it's ours.
Okay, I'm doing much better this time. Much better this time.
Wait, we've got something else.
No biosense.
They're suicide drones. Make sure you
shoot them! What do you mean miss? I can't even shoot them! I'm out of fucking energy. I'm always out of fucking energy. Come on. Bro. You're not dead yet? Oh my god, the fucking...
Give me 30 seconds and we'll have full admin access. Just a little more, tourist.
Everything is recharging, holy shit. Thank God. Woo!
Cyber control, escalator to top level privileges. Owner, Cinder Karma.
Good job holding out, tourist. Now I'll show you.
Made it.
This city really is.
Please don't be a giant AC. It's a ship? It's a mech? No. It's the SDF-1. Yo.
I give you the colony ship, son.
It is the SDF-1. Let's fucking go. What does that mean now?
Let me fill you in on the plan. While you were captured, Archibus finished their work on the vascular plant.
Okay.
It's pulling the coral through Rubicon's atmosphere. And it won't be long till they take it all.
Okay.
We need to burn the coral before it's too late. course. We can't just walk up to the plant and light a match. No. We're going to need something bigger. A lot bigger.
Okay.
Figured it out. The Xylem isn't just our means of reaching the plant.
You're gonna ram it into it.
It's a giant powder keg.
Yeah.
Plenty to set all that coral off.
Is that the observer's plan? The corporations want only to devour the coral. The observers fear the coral and want only to eradicate it.
I don't want either of those things.
I believe in the shared potential of humanity and the coral. Raven.
I want to know what the coral is.
Ask you something.
That's what I want. I want to know what the coral is. Give me that info.
No new messages.
Okay. Those are super lightweight arms, yeah. Intercept the corporate forces. Destroy enemy AC. Eliminate V1 Freud of the Vespers. Extra reports based on number of enemies destroyed. Eliminate Cinder. I don't want to do either one of those. And I don't want corporations to win. Let's read. Well, let's listen.
Here's the situation, tourist. Archibus has sent its entire force after the Xylem. We're trying to fend them off, but honestly, we've got our backs to the wall right now. That's where you come in. Leave the grunts to Chatty and the others. I've found someone just right for you. V1 Freud, the ace leading the corporate force.
Why?
Walter left me one last card to play. You. Once you're in, there's no turning back. Can I count on you?
Did you notice that this guy's... this AC's... Look at repeat briefing. Look at his emblem.
Here's the situation, tourist.
Look at this bad guy's emblem.
Archibus has sent its entire force after the Xylem. We're trying to fend them off, but honestly, we've got our backs to the wall right now. That's where you come in. Leave the grunts to Chatty and the others.
No, not the spider. That's Cinder. This guy. Look at his symbol. You see the emblem?
Walter left me one last card to play. You. Once you're in, there's no turning back. Can I count on you?
Does it look from the fist? Yeah, does it look familiar? No? Look at Walter's symbol.
Got a job for you, 621. It's an open call from the Archibus Group.
To all independent mercenaries, this request comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group.
It's very similar, but it's opposite.
Balaam has introduced a new tester AC. It's a sample model.
I wonder if that's a thing.
Featuring extensive assembly optimizations. In the hands of an experienced pilot, it will pose a threat far too great to ignore. This brings me to the request.
I wonder if that's a thing. Interesting to think of either way. Okay, let's listen to this one.
A Lubaconian.
Well, we're taking this job.
Overseer is planning to burn the coral to extinction. I want to keep that from happening. The only way to stop the Xylem's ascent is by seizing control of its systems. And that means we have only one choice.
It's kill Cinder.
We'll take advantage of the confusion while the corporations and Overseer are fighting. And eliminate Carla.
Yep.
I understand how you feel about betraying Walter's last wishes and taking on Carla. But still, I want you to give me a chance.
No, I'm doing this one.
I'm not asking Walter's hound, but Raven, the independent mercenary.
I am a Raven. You're goddamn right, I'm a Raven. We're doing this one. We're fucking doing this one. Alright, let me switch some of these, We're gonna do this. Try that for now. Because I want to know what the coral is. That is my goal. I want to know what the coral is. And if I burn it all, I won't ever know what it is.
I was hoping you would take the job, Raven.
Also, fuck yeah, I'm a Raven. I've always been a Raven. That shit's on my fucking head, peace. Oh my god, I bet there's so many parts here. Yeah, get fucked. Dude, how many hit points do you have? Holy shit. Yeah, but he keeps fucking healing and it's not good. Okay, bro. Calm down. Bro, dude, calm the fuck down. Oh my god. Who is... Okay. Who is shooting fucking lasers at me? You listen here, bitches. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I know. Hopefully I got a checkpoint. I'll come back to collect parts later. Oh.
The partition's locked us in.
Well, hi, tourist. How much did Archibus pay you? Hate to see you go. Actually, why don't you stick around?
I'll handle the partition. You take care of this.
What's with the smoke? Oh, it's causing constant damage. That's not good.
Looks like we're clear, Raven. I've unlocked the partition.
Phew. I don't get a resupply. Can a brother get a resupply? A brother can't get a resupply. Fuck. Well, he can get a death and a restarted checkpoint. I assume all of that is a Tano circus of missiles, I assume.
You know what we're dealing with. Pin that tourist down.
Jesus! Why? Oh my god. Just kill me. Kill me and restart a checkpoint. Yeah.
Walter must be turning in his grave.
Yeah, that's fine. Give me a checkpoint. Get rid of this thing. Give me. Yeah. Let me go grab something to drink real quick. 1 second. Hopefully,
Chetty,
good.
You know what we're dealing with. Pin that tourist down.
No, it's not. Holy shit. Okay.
Walter told me, you know. Looks like you made a friend of your own.
Out of fucking energy. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Out of, oh my god, my, oh, cause he's a fucking quad leg, so he can just fly. Oh, that's, yeah, it's not gonna be this dude. All right, just kill me. Come here, you. I'll fuck you up. Yeah, I knew that was all fucking missiles. So going after the flying one was a mistake, right off the bat, for sure. For sure, alright. You are just trash. Goodbye. Give me you. Actually, give me you. And then give me you. Yeah. Let's try this. Okay. Okay. Yeah, moonlight's gonna be the way to go. Jesus Christ, bro. Can't get a fucking hit on you with my fucking sword or nothing. Yeah, the moonlight's definitely the better way to go. And this is the fight that gives me the less money. What is in the other fight? Holy shit. Yeah, no. Give me the moonlight. Give me the moonlight. and this goes. This is just fucking trash. Give me this thing. Yeah. There we go. God. Get up there! Fuck's sake! Goddamn energy! Can I get some fucking energy? Jesus Christ. I have the fastest recharging generator in the game.
You have made a big mistake.
I don't even know where you're at, bro. Yeah.
I'll handle the rest. Wait for me.
I have the fastest recharging generator with the highest capacity, and I'm constantly out of energy. I don't understand. Okay. First of all, goodbye. You. Energy weapons just do not have the impact that is needed to stagger enemies. They really fucking don't. Or missiles. Missiles in general.
You know what we're dealing with. Pin that tourist down. Roger, Chief. Supporting.
You really recovered from that stagger that fucking quickly? God.
Come on. At least stay for dessert, tourist.
She doesn't stagger at all. Oh my God, that's so annoying. I don't even know where you're at, bro. Come on, dude. Yes! Please be the end or a checkpoint. Did I win? I lost a lot. Not that much money. Still. Ooh, I got a lot of logs there. I'll take that.
No new messages.
If all the systems were locked out, how did I get out?
Someone to inherit their legacy. The Rubiconians are continuing to resist the corporations on the ground, even now. The potential of humanity and Coral isn't the only thing we have to protect. Raven, there has to be something we can do.
Maybe? Destroy the dry block. Destroy targets. Destroy large Skyrimian. Skyrimian generators located throughout the Xylem's dry block. okay. We're gonna get rid of this, and we're gonna put something. Okay, so we're gonna go back. How is there an energy shortfall? I don't think songbirds would be a good thing for this mission. I don't have much else. This actually has more than more ammo. We'll leave it as it is. All right, this will be the last one for the night.
I'll explain our mission. Carla's last strike has rendered the Xylem inoperable. There's only one way left to stop it from colliding and igniting the coral. We have to take the whole thing down.
Down with that. Skirmian!
Destroy all the generators and stop the ramjet engine in the upper city sector.
That's what I said.
Then we can crash the Xylem into the Alien Ocean without impacting human life. One more thing. I took the liberty of using your name to rally allies to our aid.
Oh?
Beyond scorched skies, Raven fights on. No one has shaped Rubicon's destiny as much as you have. Come and see what the name Raven
means to the Are we doing a high five moment? A fucking Ready Player One? Fucking Castle Doom invasion moment? Is that what we're doing? Down for that. Destroy the large Skirmian generators located throughout the asylums. I feel like I'm going to have to fight an AC. And I feel like I'm going to get my ass kicked.
One of our allies should be arriving already.
Our allies. Quote unquote. I don't believe it. I haven't made many allies. Oh, it's Walter! No, not Walter.
Looks like the guest of honor's here.
Hey,
buddy.
Fuck, what's his name? Rusty! Let's go!
Every Rubiconian who heard your cry rose up to fight.
And I wonder if the guy that I let go will be here.
Future for Rubicon beyond these scorched skies.
Rusty, let's go! I want your shoulder weapons, I don't know what they are!
Main system activating
mode. Let's fuck shit up! That's right!
Never thought the plan would go so wrong. But it's good teaming up with you again. Couldn't have hoped for a better silver lining.
Get fucked. I love this sword. Yeah, fuck it up, Dusty. Let's go.
Front is broken into Institute City. You should hear this. Patching you in.
Now, comrades, rout the corporations. We'll show Raven. The Rubiconians will wallow in the ashes no more.
Slogans scrawled in ash were never going to change Rubicon. Cinders are alive with flame.
Oh my God. Bro. Fuck off. Don't get on with your shit. Oh. Okay. Did I go too far?
One repair kit remaining.
Yeah, I'm hurting, I know. I must have went too far? Yeah, I went too far. Come on! Oh, you're not coming in here. Oh shit, I'm on my own. Alright. Alright. Ooh. Hello?
That's the machine from Grid 086.
Looks like we got our work cut out for us. It'll be just like when we climbed the wall.
God. All right. Get its attention. I need its mouth focused on me. You bastard. Hell yeah, Rusty, let's go. I love Rusty. Alright, where are they at? I'm not getting anything on my fucking radar. Okay, but where's this motherfucker at? think that I go... God, the boost is annoying. I wish I could just... There was just an automatic go. Okay, I have to pee. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Okay. Got this. Okay, so that did not work. So, system control settings. Yes, all right, so this tab. Okay. Nothing to scan. There. I heard something. I hear the ping, but it's such garbage. Like, ugh. There's nothing down here. I hear the ping, but there's nothing to show it. You know what I mean? Is that it? That's not it. Oh, there's the target. How the fuck do I get over there? Not through here. Not through anywhere up there. Here. God, this is annoying. Not do any of that. Over here. Yeah, there we go. Hey. One down. Can't go back in there. Ah, okay. I assume. Shit.
At 50%.
Okay, fuck off. Oh, yeah. Okay, holy shit!
Bad news, buddy. Something's headed straight for your position. I've never seen something move that fast.
Okay, I can't go through there. It's Baltaeus. Okay, well, how do I get out? Oh, there we go. Alright. So not this way. Maybe over here? Not over here. Okay. Oh, this game really needs a fucking map. Through here? Not through here. Here, maybe? There it is. Okay. Baltaeus. This is that fucking... the rocket guy. This is the missile guy. The Etano Circus motherfucker.
You're below that. You are vermin.
Jesus. Okay. I don't have the right build for this. I don't have the fucking for this guy. He's just eating through my fucking... It's not looking good. I need plasma stuff for this guy, and I have none of it. None of it. I can't get through his shields. Yeah. I can't get through his shields. You know, it's gonna be great when I die and I can swap to that pulse fucking missile. That's gonna be great. Hell yeah. Light wave blade. Uses laser impulse technology. Plasma rifle. Let's go. We're gonna swap to this. Pulse gun. Energy short. Fucking. I mean, I'm tired of trying to fucking finagle this shit. What's the next best? Energy short. Gonna do swap. What do you mean there's still an energy shortfall? It's below the fucking line. Contextual help. Give me this. EN load as a proportion of EN output. It's below the fucking line. I don't understand how there is an energy shortfall. Oh, the arrow is what it is. Gotcha. So this literally just barely does not make it. You know what? It still just doesn't. Where's my fucking core? Come here, you. Yes. There we go. No issues now. No issues now. Where are you? Give me that. There we go. All right. Tons of energy now. Let's fucking go. Okay. Let's take out Baltaeus.
Raven the independent mercenary. You're not the mutt I thought you were.
That sheep.
You're below that. You are vermin.
Okay, these fucking plasma things don't hit shit, bro. They don't hit anything. These are fucking garbage. Oh, they just take forever to fucking target. Doing shit to that shield. Yeah. No. This isn't the build. This isn't the build. I need to stop trying to be tactical with energy weapons and just bludgeon people to death with grenade launchers is what I need to do. That makes me sad. Right, grenade launcher. High defense. Time to become a sledgehammer instead of trying to think of this tactically.
Raven the independent mercenary. You're not the mutt I thought you were.
That machine.
You're below that. You are vermin.
Thank you.
Oh my god, it's a never-ending barrage! Come on, bro! Holy shit. Alright. Alright, so I got the best one for that already. Got the best core for that already. Best arms. Best energy defense. All right. There's the best. That's all the best energy defense stuff that I can get. FCS, medium range, take this. Where's the reload time? You know what? Fuck it. Let's use the flamethrower. Why not? Kill it with fire! Okay, bro. Seriously? I fucking... I assault boosted into your ass. Dude. This is a bullshit fight, what this is. Got an assault boost across the fucking entire map! This fight's bullshit. At least with the missiles, you could dodge them. You can't dodge the pulse fucking machine guns. A fucking
it would be most inconvenient to see our hard
one. God.
Rapalizing the locals. Another inconvenience. But I'll overlook that.
It's too far. It takes too long. I have the most powerful boosters that I can get, and it takes me too long to fucking get over there. Burning through my fucking energy because he just flies around. Just kill me. Just do it. Please.
Finally dead, I. Now I'll have to re-educate those apes. More housekeeping.
I literally cannot get any faster. And it's not... I'm never fast enough. I literally cannot get faster. Because I have to use all these heavy weapons in order to even be able to have a chance to stagger him. He's all the way across the map. Half my health gone already. Haven't even fucking touched his. Fucking shield just instantly stops him from being staggered. Come on, bro. This is... Look at that! Just fucking tearing through my health! Come on! Fucking healing items. He has... Give me the missiles back. This is bullshit. Give me the fucking missiles back. At least that was fair. I'm so sick and tired of hearing about this fucking energy short shit. Yep. Give me that. songbirds have more. I'm literally using the best thing that I can to fucking stagger this bitch ass motherfucker. You know what? I like this game, but I don't like the direction they took this. This is not an Armored Core game. This is a Souls game. I hate it.
Raven, the independent mercenary. You're not the mutt I thought you were.
The machine.
You're below that. You are vermin.
I can't. I'm out of fucking energy. Everything's on fucking cooldown. It just fucking, come on! How fair is that?
No repair kits remaining.
I'm done. I'm done for the night. No, I'm not fucking, I'm not beating my head against this bullshit. That's so fucking angering. Done from that. Alright, we're gonna find somebody to raid. Shot. He's playing Fantasian, which is a game that I am very interested in. So let's see how it turns out. Thank you for hanging out. Thank you for all the support. And the redeems and the follows. I greatly appreciate it. Sorry for the rage, but you know, I've been playing Armored Core games since the first one. And this is not an Armored Core game. I love you too. This is a Souls game that has robots. Give Hookshot some love, and we will be back on Wednesday. I'm going to do some farming and see if we can get different parts to try out on this guy. I'll see you all then.
Thank you.
Thank you.